Welcome back to another video of RW Outdoors. Today is Monday, February 19th, and we're out here on the Saginaw River, and we're going to try to do some walleye fishing. We've been out here for a couple hours and found some nice keepers, and we're going to keep going for the rest of the night and see what we get. Well, we were only able to stay for about 2 hours this afternoon, and we end up with four keepers here and a bunch of throwbacks. And things will just get better in the next few weeks. And I'm excited to get back out there and try again. Well, I decided to wait a couple days to post this video because we went back out on Wednesday, February 21st, and we ended up with four more nice keepers ranging from 14 to 15 inches. And all together, we got eight total keepers, so that means we'll have a nice fish fry Friday. We found lots of nice marks on the fish finder all over the river, and we're hoping next time we go out, they'll be more active. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.